Happy Valentine's Day!
Happy Valentine's Day!
In the boarding house I lived in, everything was growing old. Silver threads among the butter, and the cheese was clean with mold. When the cat died, catnip tea. When the landlord died, I left there. Spare ribs were too much for me. Oh, my dear Mrs. Crandall.
Dust on crust. I expected that.
I lived in your house, white as a mouse. Someday you'll be gone. Well, girls can never change their nature. It was quite beyond their reach. Mrs. Crandall is a lemon. She can never be a peach. But the law of compensation is the one I always preach. You can always squeeze a lemon. Have you tried to squeeze a peach?
Alright, so as you may have already noticed, Valentine's Day is a thing that exists. I got some cheeky laughs in this morning with Lexi. About a day at work, making other people's Valentine's Day happen. Going out for a little sledmobile ride and then having dinner somewhere pretty. Plans are still pretty sketchy right now, so let's figure stuff out. But it'll be good. It'll be good. In the meantime, I have some planning to do. There might even be a marriage proposal coming up on a future tour.
Did you miss a step, me son? Though I says, me dear landlady, I hit every bloomin' one. My dear Mrs. Crandall, I think I like you a lot. I live in your house.
So for the record, we had this song stuck in our head all fucking morning.
All day.